Hey guys, so welcome back. We're just on State Highway 47 now. We're going to be heading off shortly into Kapoor's Road and then into the 42 Traverse. There's been quite a substantial slip in there recently where it's taken out about 150 metres of the track. So we're going to go and locate that and get some footage. It's pouring down at the moment, quite late in the afternoon now as well. So we'll camp in the track tonight and then we'll carry on tomorrow morning and find this slip and where it's all been blocked off. Anyway, I hope you enjoy the video. We'll be in the 42T shortly. Cheers. Pretty wet out here and I assume the track will be real slippery, so just found this barn. We're just using it while it's pouring with rain and just doing some tires, letting out some air. Brooke with the cruiser just knocking some air out of his too. Considering all the rain we've had over the last few months through here, the track's actually in really good condition. We both thought that it would be pretty chewed up and rutted out, fallen trees, etc. But no, it's actually in really good condition, quite smooth really, so it's not too bad. Morning guys, so we're back on the track now. We had a huge amount of rain overnight, caught up with a hunter who said that those little streams and the river that we're about to cross are really full. He was struggling to get across them in his quad, so they should be a bit interesting. They must have recently had a machine through. There was quite a deep hole that I went through about a year or so ago with my camper trailer, and that hole's all been filled in now, so probably explains why the track's a lot easier, quite smoother than I remember.
coming up to this river now, which that hunter last night reckons was pretty crazy to get across, so this will be interesting. Oh jeez. Nah, it's fine. No issues at all. He must have just struggled with his quad. Refuses to get stuck. Found the slip. Far out, it goes way up there.
Big old slip.
I reckon we chuck the drone up and check it out. Mm. Thank you.
done a U-turn now, heading back out. Hope you enjoyed the drone shots. That slip is massive. I'd be surprised if they can clear that or make a track over it or maybe go around it. I don't know. But yeah, she's a pretty big slip. So we won't do too much filming on the way back out. We might just do anything that looks a bit exciting. But yeah, other than that, we'll see you on the next one. Cheers. Thanks for watching.